Hi, everybody. It's good to be back. Special video today. New product alert. Sirens going off. Awesomeness all over the place. It's going to be very difficult for me to speak slowly and clearly because I got to hide the enthusiasm and this is bubbling inside. The detailer inside me is freaking out right now. Why? Nonetheless, Blindo Plus. Is it a new version? No. Is it something else? Yes. So why don't we call it Blindo 2.0? Let me get back to that. But let me first explain a small recap of the journey that started 2 years ago when we launched Blindo. Now Blindo is the first resin-based ceramic in the world. We chose this resin because it has special capabilities, special characteristics, if you will. And one of those characteristics is transparency. It creates a candy-like gloss. This, of course, is a bonus in the world of ceramic, but it's not the main characteristic. We choose these ceramics. Now, this resin allowed us to create that transparency for a candy gloss finish, but at the same time have extreme durability against abrasion and lime scaling. Now we're moving to the most awesome part of Blindo, because that what surprised me the most after 20 years of detailing, handling cars and products like this, is that this Blindo was self-curing. Without the use of infrared in a very large range of temperatures going below around the 5 degrees Celsius and above 25. Like I said, no UV lights, no infrared, no 24 hours of waiting, just 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, it was susceptible for the top coat or a second layer of Blindo. Now this hardness and flexibility allowed us to polish it and thus repair the ceramic when it had too much abrasion-like marks on the car, prolonging the original installation of the ceramic itself. Now, the Dutch guy in me loves this very much because 82% of what's inside of this bottle is that active ingredient that goes on top of the car. So how do you add something, or how do you improve something that has already been a milestone in the world of ceramics for the last 2 years? They added a new catalyst. And this catalyst allowed us to make Blindo less pasty. Now this less pastiness, or more viscosity, more liquid, allowed us to use it on more sensitive paints without damaging it, making ease of application. Now this liquid, more liquidness or more viscosity, also during the application, will reduce the amount of microsuites that you would use to use with Blindo. So we're talking about a 50% reduction. If it used to be 6, it's now going to be 3. Only 3 microsuites for the total application of the ceramic on the car. This new catalyst also allowed that the self-curing went from 20 minutes to 90 minutes. Now this 90 minutes, this 70 minute switch is going to have a lot of benefits when we're installing the ceramic, namely that in the neck and the bottle itself, the crystallization is not going to go so fast. So the liquid, the viscosity is still going to be there when we pour it onto the microsuite. Still, we don't need any UV lights. We don't have to wait 24 hours before to add the next layer of Blindo or finish the project with the top coat HPC. Now, also because of this viscosity, we managed to put, instead of 82% of active ingredient, we are now up to 90%. 90% of the bottle inside is that active ingredient. It becomes more easy and it becomes more easier and thicker to stratify, to overlay, to build up more layers. And because of that ease, we are thinking about enlarging the bottle. You know, STC and SAM and HPC are already available in 50 milliliters bottle. Blindo still was 30, but we're thinking about going to 50 ml. And this 50 ml will have the power to make 2 or maybe even 3 layers of Blindo before finishing it off with HPC. Now, by delaying this evaporation by 1 hour, we have obtained that the resin layer itself has microporosites, so it becomes very, very, very small pores to adhere the HPC better. So the HPC is going to link better to the surface. Now, just like the other ceramics we made, also this new Blindo Plus is going to be PFAS free because we care about the future and the health of our customers. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Reggie Cox. See you next time.